Chapter 4, Animal Kingdom, Question Answers from Class 11th Subject Biology. Exercises. Question 1. What are the difficulties that you would face in classification of animals if common fundamental features are not taken into account? Answer. If common fundamental features like body symmetry, colon, germ layers, level of organization, segmentation, and notochord are not considered, classification becomes confusing and unscientific. Organisms with superficial similarities but different body plans may get grouped together, while truly related organisms may be placed in separate categories, leading to misinterpretation of evolutionary relationships. Question 2. If you are given a specimen, what are the steps that you would follow to classify it? Answer. To classify a specimen, I would follow these steps. Examine body symmetry, radial, bilateral. Check germ layers, diploblastic, triploblastic. Determine body cavity presence, acoelomate, coelomate, pseudocoelomate. Observe body segmentation. Look for level of organization, cellular, tissue, organ, organ system. Check for presence of notochord. Identify type of digestive, circulatory, and nervous system. Compare with taxonomic keys to assign to a phylum, class, etc. Question 3. How useful is the study of the nature of body cavity and column in the classification of animals? Answer. The type of column, true column, pseudo column, or absence of column helps distinguish major groups in the animal kingdom. For instance, annelids are columnates, nematodes are pseudocolumates, and platyhelminthes are acolumates. This classification reflects their evolutionary advancement and complexity in organ development and function. Question 4. Distinguish between intracellular and extracellular digestion. Feature, site of digestion, intracellular digestion, inside the cells, extracellular digestion, outside the cells, in body cavity, lumen. Next feature, example organisms, intracellular digestion, sponges, amoeba, extracellular digestion, humans, most animals. Enzymes act where? Intracellular digestion in food vacuoles, extracellular digestion in digestive tract or cavity. Question 5. What is the difference between direct and indirect development? Answer. Direct development, the young resembles the adult. No larval stage, example earthworm, human. Indirect development, the young is morphologically different from the adult and undergoes metamorphosis, example frog, butterfly. Question 6. What are the peculiar features that you find in parasitic platyhelminthes? Answer. Presence of suckers and hooks for attachment, flattened body to fit in host environment, no digestive system or very simple one, absorb nutrients directly, high reproductive capacity, complex life cycle involving multiple hosts, protective tegument against host immune system. Question 7. What are the reasons that you can think of for the arthropods to constitute the largest group of the animal kingdom? Answer. Segmented body with jointed appendages for specialization. Chitinous exoskeleton offers protection and support, high adaptability to various environments, land, water, air, diverse feeding, locomotion, and reproductive strategies, ability to fly insects, which aids in dispersal and survival. Question 8. Water vascular system is the characteristics of which group of the following? Answer. Echinodermata. Question 9. All vertebrates are chordates, but all chordates are not vertebrates. Justify the statement. Answer. Chordates are defined by presence of notochord, dorsal nerve cord, pharyngeal slits, and post-anal tail at some stage. Vertebrates are a subgroup where the notochord is replaced by a vertebral column, but some chordates like amphixious, cephalochordates, and urochordates retain notochord and never develop vertebrae. Thus, all vertebrates are chordates, but not all chordates are vertebrates. Question 10. How important is the presence of air bladder in fishes? Answer: Air bladder, swim bladder helps in buoyancy control in bony fishes, osteichthyes. It allows the fish to float at different water levels without expending energy. Cartilaginous fishes, chondrichthyes, lack it, so they must keep swimming to avoid sinking. Question 11. What are the modifications that are observed in birds that help them fly? Answer: Forelimbs modified into wings, pneumatic, hollow, bones reduce body weight, strong flight muscles, pectorals, fused bones, example vertebrae, pelvic girdle for rigidity, streamlined body for reducing air resistance, efficient respiratory system, air sacs, high metabolic rate for energy. Question 12. Put the number of eggs or young ones produced by an oviparous and viviparous mother be equal. Why? Answer: No. Usually oviparous animals lay more eggs because external development has low survival due to predators and environmental hazards. Viviparous animals produce fewer young but with higher survival due to internal development and maternal protection. Question 13. Segmentation in the body is first observed in which of the following? Answer: C. Annelida. Question 14. Match the following. A. Operculum. 8. Osteichthyes. B. Parapodia. 5th. Annelida. C. Scales. 4th. Reptilia. D. Comb plates. 1st. Ctenophora. E. Radula. 2nd. Mollusca. F. Hairs. 7th. Mammalia. G. Coenocytes. 3rd. Porifera. H. Gill slits. 6th. Cyclostomata and Chondrichthyes. Question 15. Prepare a list of some animals that are found parasitic on human beings. Answer: Plasmodium causes malaria, protozoan. Entamoeba, histolytica, causes amoebiasis. Next: Ascaris lumbricoides, roundworm. Tania solium, pork tapeworm. Wuchereria, bancrofti, causes filariasis. Ancylostoma, hookworm. Pediculus humanus, human lice. Dracunculus medinensis, guinea worm. So friends, we have completed all these question answers from chapter 4, Animal Kingdom. We have already studied short notes from this chapter. You can find the link in the description and on the screen. If you like the video, kindly like it and share it with your friends. Also subscribe to my channel. We will meet in the next video. Thank you for watching.